Yes, and I just tagged it from the Skullsicking family to co-op the Bootleg and the SpongeBob segment. Other than the image, the rest of the video is composed of incomprehensible jumbles of colors, static, or just less threes. The audio seems to be a distorted version of the audio from the original episode, without joining Bootleg's occasionally interrupting it. The Bootleg tape itself was found in December 2002 by a group of 5 teenagers from the city, rummaging around in a trash can with an abandoned mental institution. Of the 5 individuals, 2 have committed suicide, 1 has gone missing, 1 refuses to comment on the tape. And the last has agreed to give paranormal investigators the tape after being interviewed about the suicide, disappearances of the other 3 persons. The current whereabouts of the tape are unknown. Many who studied this image for a long enough period of time, claimed to see SpongeBob blank. Mr. Test and the 4chan posted the same image. This image is actually different. SpongeBob blank, the original picture.